Hey, if you've got a video on YouTube that you want to watch later, you can just click on the clock here to add it to your watch later playlist. In this video, I'm going to show you where you can find your watch later playlist, both on desktop and on mobile, and how to add videos to your YouTube watch later playlist, or how to remove them or change the order of them.
Now I've got this video here from fellow Aussie Justin Brown, and I'm going to save that one for later. So I can just go click save to watch later. Beneath the title of the video, I've also got a save button here if I scroll to the right, and I click on save there, and that's marked as saved and gone to my watch later list. So how do you get to the watch later playlist? On the YouTube mobile app, you go into the library, click on library, and you get to see your playlist, and you've got your watch later playlist here. You can drag those down if you want to move them to change the order. If you want to remove one, just click on the three dots on the right hand side, remove from the watch later playlist. Shuffle them around in some random order, you can easily do that as well.
And on the desktop, if you go to youtube.com, you can also see the watch later list there. So here are the videos in my watch later list. As you can see, you can drag them around, change the order, you can remove if you want, or you can save them to their own playlist. So you might like to create a new playlist called Learning at My Desk, and that's for videos that I'm going to be watching only when I'm sitting at my desk and when I can very easily take notes or log on or actually test doing stuff. Another option is that you can add a video to the queue. You're in watching mode right now and you just want this one to be coming up next. Once I've saved it to that playlist, I'm going to remove it from the watch later. Now your watch later playlist stays with your username when you are logged in on YouTube. So you can add to your playlist on mobile and then access that same playlist from your computer. Check the link in the description below. Now, if you've never looked at your watch later list or you haven't looked at it for a while, check it out now and see what videos you have in the list. You can add new videos to your watch later list. And for that matter, if you have actually watched a video, you can remove anything that you've already watched. Nice and easy. So do you use the watch later list? Do you use it on mobile? Do you use it on your laptop? Let me know in the comments.